story was grim.
We're talking grim.
Filled with fear and loathing up to the brim.
That's quite a brim.
Just imagine being married to him.